downside to having a bunch of pregnant females is they all get out. All of them get out. And I don't see how they got out. Oh my God. All right, we'll have to figure this out. Hey ladies, hello.
Old Oreo there is starting to nest. I figured she'd still have a week or two to go, but she is literally collecting sticks to go build her nest inside of there. That is awesome. And I just knew for sure that these others were going to have their babies before her. I guess it shows what I know. But she is putting in the work now. Ain't you, Oreo? Good mama. Collecting all these sticks. That's hilarious. There she goes, as proud as she can be. All right, let me go get her some more straw. Let me leave you alone, mama. All right, I'll leave you alone. Oh, maybe not. Let's see. You're going to eat half of it, ain't you? All right, here we go. Have fun. Hey, mama. Hey. Oh, yeah. It's time, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, you just got her put together, didn't you? All right, mama, you're doing good. I'll come check on you in a minute. Doing good. Hey, mama. Hello. Hello. You lay down. It's okay. It's okay, Oreo. How we going? Nothing yet. Had enough already, ain't you, girl? Just had enough. She done fell asleep on us. Let her get a little rest before the babies come. Come check on her in a little while. Looks like I had to run an errand and come back and she's done had some. Hey, mama. I'm just looking. Just looking, mama. Oh. Little dog babies. Got three, huh? They look good. You did good. Oh, look at the little waddles. Nice. That's a little one. Huh? Still doing it, huh? Yeah. Still having babies. You look good though, mama. Yeah.
push? Good job, mama. Good job. Push Oreo. Such a good mama. Well, it seems like Oreo's doing better. She had a rest. I saw some after birth, but I don't know if she's completely done. We're gonna leave her be, and I'll check on her early in the morning and see. But it looks like we just got the three little healthy babies. Show y'all in just a second. Let me get positioned. Let's see. I think it's two little boys. The white ones are boys. There's a little ginger double waddle female down there. Depending on how fast she grows, she might be hanging out. She may be a good addition to the farm. We'll see how she looks. They're all eating right now though. Don't want to interrupt them. Couple hours old, little rascals. I'm glad I could take y'all along on this journey.